car logos just got its very next view after more than 4 months, and it came from YouTube search. So it must have come from one of these three search terms that could have led directly to the video, with number one being car logos, which was a very good search term in the early days of search for my channel.